Pozdrav drugari, Vladimir ovde, a pre ovog gameplaya imam za vas jedan mali update u vezi mog kanala. AMD mi je pre neki dan poslao RX 460-ku sa 4 GB GDDR5 memorije. Tako da ćete uskoro gledati test ove zverke. Pa ako želite možete se pretplatiti, ali i ne morate. Pozdrav svima. Pozdrav drugari, Vladimir ovde, a danas nastavljamo sa Deus Exom. Ja sam danas malo igrao ovo, pretraživao sam ovaj grad jer sam tu negde bio zapeo, nisam znao gde treba da idem, šta treba da radim. I onda sam odlučio na silu, dakle zadnji put sam bio ovde dole kod ovog lika koji mi je tražio mito kao da bih mogao tamo da produžim. Ali ja sam hteo da sredim ove moje augmentacije koje su, kao što vidite, dole levo u kvaru. I onda treba da odem kod jednog lika ovde. Sad ja dobijam upozorenje kao restricted zone area, šta god. Međutim, ja sam se tu šunjao jedno dva sata i polako sam sređivao ove likove koji tu čuvaju taj objekat. Jednog po jednog skupljao oružje, eto nisam očigledno sva oružja skupio, ali nema veze. Uspeo sam nekako da ih sredim, bilo ih je nekih 15-ak, ja mislim, jel? Mnogo, mnogo zeznuta stvar i snimao sam ja to, ali mi nešto nije uspeo snimak i mikrofon me je zezao i kamera ova za ovaj prokleti face cam. Tako da ne znam šta da vam kažem. Danas sam teo bukvalno da je vratim nazad. Zeza me kombinacija mikrofona, kamere. Ja se nadam da će sad raditi, nisam 100% siguran i dalje, ali... To jest, ja se nadam da se čujemo. Jer ako ne bude radilo, morat ću da odustanem od ovog facecama. Ok, sad treba da nađem ofis gdje se taj lik nalazi. Ovdje sam pronašao neki drugi ofis koji do sad nisam viđao. Crafting, ok, da imamo šta kaže za crafting. Jel to ovo nije? Još uvijek nemam dovoljno ovih nuts and bolts da bih nešto kraftovao. A, treba da hold, kao drži ovo. Aha, collect crafting parts to craft items or customize weapons. Dobro. Znači možda mogu neko oružje da customizujem. Sad ćemo da vidimo. Naprimjer, pištolj. Ne, čekaj. Ovaj, machine pistol, customize dajemo, da li mogu ja tu nešto da otključam, i dalje nemam dovoljno, imam, ne znam koliko imam ovih, ali skontajte ovo, mogu da otključavam dodatne ove kao ammo capacity sa ovim, kad ovo skupljam onda rate of fire, možda će i ovo moći da se pojača, full auto ili burst fire, cool, stvarno dobra stvarčica. Tako da će ovdje biti svega. Još malo piva. Šta je ovo? Painkillers? Može. Šta se ovdje krije u ovim? Da vidimo. Ovdje nema ništa. Ej, može. Kredits. Šta ima ovdje? Neka... Ne, ovo je bio cell. Čekaj. Tranquilizer, rifle, ammo. Cool. To bi bilo to što se tiče ovog lutanja. Idemo sad na sprat. Na spratu se nalazi neki haker koji se zove Janus. Ja ne znam da li je on haker baš ili on radi još neke stvarčice, ali kako ovaj Adam Jensen skakuće dobro. Treba ovuda da prođemo. I da, šta se desilo sa igrom? Sinoć ja mislim da su dobili, izašao je update 1.04 ili tako nešto, skoro 7 GB. I glavna stvar koju primećujem, nema više ovog screen tearinga uopšte. Baš je bio jako izražen. Ovdje treba ovu knjigu crvenu da povučem. I da uđem u lift. Šta on tu sve ima, kao neke udove i... On verovatno radi na tome. I sada idemo dole u njegovu radionicu. Ja se nadam da može da mi pomogne, da neće biti ona varijanta kao, ej, idi uradi mi ovo. Nemo šta on ima tu. A, okej, okay, kreće neka animacija.
My favorite techno wonder kind. Sorry about the goons, man. They didn't give you too much trouble.
Boga mi jesu.
They're not gonna be a problem anymore. What do they want? You behind on your protection money?
I don't think it's about money. I got this little misunderstanding with their boss, Otar. You know how it is with these gangster types.
Enough to know that there's no such thing as a little misunderstanding.
Little misunderstanding. Pa da, njih 15 došlo da ga ubije. Little misunderstanding. Kako da ne?
I'm gonna see the big boss myself. As soon as things settle down. The day after a bombing, man, it's... Well, I mean, it's scary, right? I'm surprised people go out at all.
Sometimes people don't have a choice. My systems took a hit.
Kao da su malo grafiku sredili, mislim. Pogledajte ove detalje na njemu, ove značke što nosi, bedževe, onda kosu.
Why didn't you say so? We need to
get
you
brada isto. Ili ja to nisam primjećivao do sada ili su stvarno dodali neke detalje vam.
Real close look. So let's strap you in, get the gas going, and then, well, then I just need to sort of dive in. Feel my way around.
Okay.
What exactly are you gonna do to me?
I'm not sure yet. First, I gotta get in there to see what's wrong.
Gotta get in there.
But don't worry.
Ah.
I'm not gonna do anything to you. I
poor choice of words, man.
Besides, you've been here a few times. You know I'm professional.
Okay.
You've never had to put me under before.
I never saw you the day after an explosion before either. That was a big shock to your system, man. Kaboom! Now, you want me to fix you or not?
Ovo su neke dead punk bendove sluša koliko vidim. Skontajte što je ovo zombot prikačio sa čiodama, kako se vidi dobro. Ajde ispitamo još za ove tagove što su ga napadali.
What if the Diwali send reinforcements?
Aww, you're just stalling. Those illiterate uncle.
Okay, okay.
I count on you to fix me.
Može da se prekine ovaj razgovor sa krugom.
That's sweet, Jensen. Otar Botkoveli is the Diwali number...
Blah, blah, blah. Go ahead.
Alright. Let's just get this over with.
Relax, Jensen. It's gonna be fine. You won't even know I'm in there. You'll feel weightless, far away, like you're someone else. But Kohler's gonna bring you back and make you you again. Before you know it.
Okay. Hajde da vidimo. A ne, čim kaže shit, znači da nešto ne valja. Šta si sad uradio?
Oh, thank God. Take it easy. I swear I didn't mean to... Your retinal display should be back soon. You can still move, right?
Where did you...
I was trying to connect the unconnected. But you got some strange fucking ogs back there. I probably shouldn't have...
What?
Here, let me get you some water. Or something stronger, maybe?
Water.
You got it, Jensen. Just ease out. Don't freak out. Rebooting was the only way to save you.
Save me from what, Kohler?
Core meltdown. You almost melted my chair.
Whoa.
So I reset you, and I found these, I think it's better if I show you what I found. Bring up your system display.
U čoveče. Znači, pronašao mu je neke augmentacije.
These are your implants. You're familiar with all these, right?
Dobro.
Yeah, David Seraph installed them. Took 2 years for my body to get used to everything.
Right. Well, I had to undo some of that getting used to.
What's going on, Kohler? Why do I feel different?
Something was trying to vampire the juice out of you. I couldn't figure out what until after the reboot. Turns out your Factory Zero is not the standard Factory Zero.
What am I looking at?
Experimental fucking test.
Whoa,
dogs,
šta je
man,
ovo?
Hidden inside your
Whoa.
Body.
You're telling me I got more implants than I thought I did?
Okay. More
than your body can handle.
Vidi, ovo za hakovanje,
Pretty
probijanje
cool,
firewalla.
I'm not sure yet.
I want to
Tesla
show you what happens when you activate one of these suckers.
Okay. Wow, šta ovo radi? Ispaljuje neke užarene. Vidi ovo za trčanje. Icarus Dash. Wow. Šta još ima? Focus Enhancement. A, to je kao da uspori vreme, verovatno. Nice. I ovo dole. Wow, ok. Neodymium, to kao onaj magnet u slušalicama. Nano Meshed Matrix, what? Titan Skin se zove. Jel mogu da kupim to? Dva neka praksisa mi treba. Okej.
See that? Major spike in your power consumption.
Where the hell did these things come from?
I can't answer that.
All I know is the explosion must have woken them up. But man, you want to use these crazy fucking things? That's your right. We just got to make sure it doesn't fry you.
Okay.
Now I think I maybe got an idea on how to do that. Try shutting down one of your other implants. You know, just for fun.
Ajde vidimo. Šta mogu da disablujem? Quicksilver Reflex Booster.
Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants here. See that? Cooled you right down. You have the power to balance your system if you want. Just, you know, don't activate everything all at once.
Test.
What would happen if I did?
Well, you'd suffer some major glitches due to overheating. We're talking risk of permanent damage. So, you know,
Typhoon.
Maybe don't do that.
All right. Reset
šta
me now,
skin,
I'll reactivate what I need myself.
Okej, okej. Dobro, on je meni sad samo pokazao šta ja mogu da uradim, ali on će me resetovati na nulu, tako da... Ne znam da li mi ostaje onaj titan, onaj neodymium
okay. So I'm not always gonna be there for
wow.
you like this.
Okay.
I can't just follow
Ovo
you
je
around
brutalno
to
bilo.
And hold your neural weave together. Whatever choices you make from here on out, they're your choices.
Naravno, zato što je ovo RPG igra.
You're supposed to be my AUG expert.
I specialize in Chinese black market, okay? The shit I found hidden inside you, spliced into your system like that, looks to me like it's from Mars, man.
George.
I'm pretty sure they're not from
okay.
Mars.
Okay.
I feel bad. You deserve answers I can't give you.
Ništa, idemo da ih potražimo.
I can help your system better than anyone in Prague. To help you make the most of the new augs we just found.
Okay.
But you can't tell me.
Vrlo zanimljivo uvođenje ovog lika i predstavljanje njegovo i
There's something inside
mislim,
me I don't know about.
On će biti glavni kod kojeg će sređivati ove augmentacije, ali jako lepo su nas upoznali sa njim.
They look different to me. I mean that neodymium shell. Who uses dimorphic magnetoreological fluid like that?
Da.
Seriously, if you talk to Sarif, you need to ask him that. Shit really stands out. Pretty fucking cool,
Zato
actually.
Sam to i uzeo. Okay.
This tune-up went longer than I expected. Let's wrap this up.
Vada me neće čekati opet ovi likovi napoli.
Take some Praxis kits for the trouble. Praxis solves everything. Keeps customers happy. Just remember what I showed you about managing your juice. It's gonna be a balancing act for you.
Pa dobro, morat ćemo da ispitamo kad idemo na neprijatelje čime možemo da se borimo sa njima.
There could be a way to optimize. It's just it would involve getting something from Ultra.
Ah, naravno. Okay.
A neuroplasticity calorie.
Ma da, ovo je dobra stvar, jer on mene šalje kod tog otara. Kao da ja nabavim to, ali to je za moju korist, ne za njegovu.
There's a way for me to use everything I have without compromise. I want to know
about
it. I was hoping you'd say that. I order all my fancy tech from this illegal catalog, right? But my last shipment got intercepted by Otar Botkovic.
Okay, ovo će biti problem.
The same Otar whose men were looking for books out there before?
I am not going to force you. I want you to want to do it.
Dobro.
I want you to want to be an augmented god among men.
Čoveče. If that dobro prodaje ovaj lik.
Then you should know that Otar runs an underground casino in the Chisti district. Mm-hmm. The entrance is in a small courtyard of Hlavni Street.
Hlavni, to je glavni, jel, a Chisti district je gdje su ovi čisti ljudi, kao bez augmentacija. Zanimljivo, da. Prilično sličan jezik našem. Čekajte da odem na pijacu. A, da vidite šta tamo ima sve. Ok, confront Sarif in my apartment. Što, ajde što da ne. Da im šta ja mogu ovdje da zgrabim od ovog lika. Šta mogu da mu drpim? Možda ima neke municije ovdje. Wow, ok. Ovakvi nam ekrani trebaju danas. Zašto to još uvijek nemamo? Ok, view entry, hold, dajemo, kaže press to open the inventory, cycle with R1 to bla bla, to smo sad ukapirali sve. 7 praxis acquired, ok, cool. Znači skupljam te praksise i onda ih koristim za, koristim ih za nadogradnje. Skontajte, ove novine se zovu samizdat, kao ono samizdat B92. Ok. Gdje ja treba da idem sad? O, čekaj, ovdje ima još nešto da se pokupi. To će mi trebati. E-book, da imamo šta ovaj lik čita. World's Most Wanted. Dobro. Neću mu provaljivati u komp. I šta, idemo dalje. Wow, čekaj, kud sam ja to krenuo sad? O, vidi, ovdje imamo neki pištolj. Može. Ko je ovaj lik? Šta on ima? Pocket secretary. O, ok, skontaj, mogu ovdje da izađem. Jel mogu? Aha, ok, ok. A, viš, mogao sam tu da prođem. I need your eyewitness. Oh shit. What's your ETA? Depends on how many cops ask to see my papers. Fuck. Upao sam u rupu. Koje sranje. Get in when you can. Low health. Pa da. Dobro, valjda će se vratiti. Čuješ, čujem srce kako mi kuca. Okej, da imo gdje bi ja sad trebao da idem. Neću još ovo, uvijek ovo koristiti. Ej, Tesla, ajde napravimo ovo. Dobro, skupit ćemo mi još toga kad bude trebalo. Idemo sad do mog stana, dajmo, gdje se moj stan nalazi uopšte. Aha, evo ga ovdje. Dobro, kako ne mogu ovo da selektujem po Bogu? Aha, mogu. Dobro. To se nalazi na 60 metara od nas. Treba negdje ovuda proći. Kako ovo lepše izgleda sad bez ovog screen tearinga, čoveče. Sada idemo ovuda. Izgleda da ipak ne idem tuda. Čekaj malo, kako je to išlo ono? Kako ja da dođem do gore? Moraju biti neke stepenice ovdje. Možda mogu i da skočim gore. A, evo ih. Čoveče. Još jedan sprat. A još jedan sprat, okej. Adame, moraš ti na vrhu da živiš, čoveče. Ej, ostavio sam vrata otvorena, neko je mogao ući i ukrast mi stvari. Ok, ništa, idemo da pitamo Sarifa, on je bio u prethodnoj epizodi, ono kad smo kao pričali nešto, ali evo, baš me interesuje šta smo mi to dobili kakve su to nadogradnje tu, da nam objasni.
Adam, what's going on? I didn't expect to hear from you.
I didn't expect my doctor to find dormant Augs hidden in my system.
What?
Dormant experimental Augs. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Adam, you know the decisions I made for you 2 years ago.
Yes or no?
No! All the work we did on you was above board. You have my word on that.
Okay.
What exactly did you find?
Ah, ipak ga zanima.
Experimental test dog spliced into my system. Kohler said something about a neodymium shell. Who would have designed something like that?
God, you've got a Titan, Og.
Titan.
It's impossible. It was just a concept.
Ipak znaš o čemu je.
It wasn't.
Znaš o čemu je reč.
Showed me schematics 3 years ago and asked me if I thought it could work. It was designed by somebody else, Vadim Orlov. Megan and I interviewed him once, but he wouldn't have fit in.
Okay. Da vidimo šta kaže za...
These schematics you saw, don't suppose you kept a copy?
You were classified. I never had a copy. The only reason I even saw them was because the Defense Department valued my opinion.
Dobro.
Seraph Industries did good work back in the day. When we signed a schematic, you knew it was solid.
Orlov? Sounds Russian. Who is he? Why wouldn't he have fit in?
He was supposed to be a boy wonder, a neuroscience prodigy. Got his master's degree in Moscow, post-grad in the US.
Megan? Megan Reed said that? The woman who gave you my DNA to experiment with?
We didn't hire him, Adam. 2 minutes into the interview and I could tell Orlov didn't like his ideas being challenged by anyone. Least of all, a strong woman like your ex.
Dobro.
We've got to find this guy.
Adam, let me track him down for you. I'm leaving for London soon, but I can make phone calls, reach out to people. Seraph Industries may be gone, but my name still carries weight in certain circles.
Aj, što da ne?
Do it. Contact me by InfoLink when you have something.
I won't let you down on this. I never felt right about losing touch with you after Panchaya. When I heard you'd shown up in...
Doviđenja, Sarife, doviđenja.
My God, son, you don't think...
Find Orlov, Seraph.
Dobro što može ovo da se prekine, ne moraš slušat sve, čoveče. Nemo da nemam ja koji mail novi. Izgleda da nemam. Okej, šta sam ja to sad dobio ovde? Wow, šta me ovdje čeka? Stun gun ammo i tranquilizer rifle ammo. Cool. Sjajno, šta ovdje imamo? Ništa. Wow. Šta je ovo? Combat rifle, armor piercing, what? Ne mogu više da zgrabim. Pun mi je inventar. Pun mi je kufer svega. Ok, imamo dosta kredita ovdje, šta ja treba još sad da uradim, ovo će mi možda trebati, da imamo šta Adam čita kad ide na klozet. Picture Daily, ima i nekih reklama ovdje. Dobro, vrlo lepo osmišljeno, dopada mi se. Ništa, idemo mi dalje. O, čekaj, ovdje ima nešto. Još ima ovih kredita. Čovječe, ovaj Adam drži po celom stanu ove kredite i to totalno bez veze. Ja zatvorim vrata da mi neko ne upadne tu. Šta reče? Okej. Da vidimo kako ono idu te misije. Side missions, ne, prebacio sam se pogrešno. Kaže, meet the document agent. Ja mislim da sam ima to već rešio, a? Ili nisam. Ajde probam. Da probam to, meet the document agent. pa da završavamo sa ovom trećom epizodom Deus Exa.
How much longer is it going to be?
Da imamo gde se taj agent nalazi. 49 metara, pa nije ni daleko. Ok, to je ovde negde. Ej, skontaj ovo. Ja nisam ove moje... Wow, čekaj, gde su mi augmentacije? Aaa, okej, on je mene resetovao totalno. Sad ja moram te augmentacije da ubacim. Pardoniram, društvo. Imamo koliko? 9 plus ovih praksisa. Šta ja mogu tu da uzmem? Za ovo mi treba 3. Čekaj, uzet ću ovog Teslu. Definitivno, 2 praksisa mi trebaju za to. Dobro. Ej, dobio sam trofej. Pogledajte kako ovo sad izgleda. Novi update je izašao za PlayStation, to ćete gledati uskoro. Neko malo poređenje sa ovim... sa Xboxovim, pošto ima nekih sličnosti. Da vidimo šta ćemo još uzeti. Uzet ćemo ovaj Titan. Wow, system unstable 150%. Ću eksplodirati. Wow, critical. Šta sad da radim? Dobro, humanity. Jel imam dovoljno za još neke nadogradnje? Smart vision, dobro. Čekaj, što mi je sistem critical i dalje, ja ne kontam. Možda treba ove da isključim neke. Da probam ovog da isključim Teslu. I dalje mi je sistem critical, jebem ga ja. Šta mogu da isključim? Skin ovaj. A, okej, nisam ja ovo isključio, čekaj malo. Mogu da isključim ovo. I mogu da isključim... ovo. Okej, sad sam 100% stabilan. I imam ovaj štit. Ajde, bar nešto. Dobro. Sad će ovaj reći da ja ne mogu tu da uđem, gledajte sad.
This area is restricted to you all.
Okay. I šta sad?
Your kind is not tolerant.
To je to, a?
Wonder what that Vano guy wanted to talk about.
Mogu sa ovim da popričam možda.
You looking
for... A, okay, pa to je document agent, pobogu.
I was stopped by someone named Drahomir at a checkpoint. He sent me here. Apparently you help Ogs with documentation, upgrade their permits.
Okay. Imam ja dovoljno kredita, ja mislim.
You have the money.
Maybe. Want to tell me what I'm paying for exactly?
You pay to get your name on the list. Melina upstairs, she works on your shiny new permit.
Okay, okay.
You come back in 1 week to
one
pick
week.
It up.
Standard pickup fee will apply.
How much do you charge people for this?
Not people. All.
Da, ljudi mogu da idu s devojče.
35,000 credits.
Molim. Ja imam 1300 čoveče. Au, mater, ajde da blefiramo, da vidimo šta će biti.
Your buddy said this one was on the house, because I'm such a nice guy.
Da.
Drahomir would never
say that. Rekao je.
What would he say? Something like, gouge every Og sucker I send you for as much money as you possibly can? Is that how this works?
Look, just give me what you have, and I'll put your name on the list.
Okay, uspeo sam.
That's how it works. Melina does surprisingly good work.
Milena pravi te ID kartice. Šta mogu? A, mogu da provalim, da odem okolo, mogu da ga napadnem, mogu da ga uvredim. Ajde da ga uvredim.
This is as much as I'm willing to give you. So what kind of shame?
35 ovih kredita, čaš.
Fucking tourist. You're wasting my time.
Okay.
That bombing was bad for business.
Izgleda ću morat da se ušunjam ovde, da prođem nekako. Ok, dobro, malo se zezamo, moramo se malo zezati sa ovim. Ajde vidimo šta se ovdje nalazi, ovo SM-04, šta je to? Treba da idem na neku stanicu. Čekaj da vidim. Okej. Aha, ovo da mogu da ih onako selektujem kad uzem nišan i to. To mi se sve zdrmalo nekako. Dajmo šta je to, znači pronašao sam ovog lika, sad idem u čistu četvrt, ali to ćete gledati u narednoj epizodi. Tako da vas ja pozdravljam, idem samo dole do voza, to jest do metroa, da uđem u metro i da odem do te čiste četvrti, tamo imamo neki poslić da obavimo. Da vidite kako to ide, kako funkcioniše traveling. Znači, dođemo ovako do mape, ona se aktivira, možemo ići u različite ove metro stanice. Sad se nalazimo ovdje u ovoj prekaški i nećemo u Putnikovu, nego idemo u Monument Station, to jest u čistu četvrt. Dođe metro, kao što vidite dole desno ide kao loading ekran i dok se god igra učitava, to jest taj sljedeći level, pošto je prag podeljen na te zone i onda dok se nova zona ne učita, mi kao putujemo metrom. Vrlo zanimljivo urađeno. Ništa, ja vas drugari pozdravljam. Mi se vidimo u narednoj epizodi uskoro, a vi pratite moj kanal zato što, kao što ste vidjeli na početku, čeka vas jedan review vrlo brzo. Biće vrlo zanimljiv. Pozdrav svima.